And that was Beatles in my life, going out there to the recently retired Colin.
I hope you enjoy that one, Colin, and I hope you enjoy your sojourn in Mauritius. All right, Simon, we're going up to a song now by one of the great English ladies of the 60s.
Did they call her the Barefoot Princess?
They certainly did, yes. She never wore shoes. So we're talking about Sandy Shaw.
Yeah.
And Sandy Shaw, I think she had more number ones than any other female vocalist in the 60s.
Did
she? She had three, yeah.
Still having it, so in the 80s.
Oh, well, the Smiths, yeah.
With the Smiths, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, Morrissey fell in love with her, didn't he?
Yeah.
Absolutely adored her music.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did. But this was her second number one. She had the first number one the previous year, 64, with Always Something There to Remind Me. The old Dionne Warwick had a hit with that as well.
Yeah.
But this song was written by a chap called Chris Andrews, who himself was a pop star, and he'd had a hit in 65 with Yesterday Man. Listen to this song. It sounds very similar to It's Not Unusual by Tom Jones. Just listen to the beat.
Yeah, I will. I'll have a listen.
So you will, honestly, you'll pick up
on it. Sometimes you pick it up, don't you?
Yeah, you'll pick up on this. Now, but the interesting thing is, It's Not Unusual was also offered to Sandy Shaw, but she turned it down to record this song instead.
Yeah.
So It's Not Unusual was offered to Tom Jones, and there a legend was born. So anyway, I'd like to dedicate this track to the ladies you mentioned at the start of the show, to the girls up in Newcastle.
Yes, we've got any names for them, Noddy?
There's Moira.
Moira.
Susan.
Ooh, sexy Sue.
Fiona.
Ooh.
Karen.
Sumptuous Fiona.
Karen.
Karen, kinky Karen.
And Karin.
Karin.
Yes. So.
Cute Karin.
So, to my colleagues up in Newcastle, this is Sandy Shaw and Long Live Love.
Yes, and make sure you're there next time you're down. So come and look me up, I'm single. What are you laughing at, Noddy?
Venus must have heard my plea. She has sent someone along for me.
Geordies are sat on their asses all day, innit, mate?
Oh, no, they do look a bit more than that, Simon.
I must say, mate. I've seen them. They sit on the bums, like, with the tight skirts on, and they get the nail varnish out, and they talk about blokes all day long.
Oh, right. Well, when I was up there, I saw a slightly different.
Did
you? Yeah.
Do you beg to differ on that?
I do, actually, yes. So I take no offence there, ladies.
And if you do, don't tune in next week.
So
anyway,
next song. What have we got next, Simon?
We've got a classic coming up next, mate. Oh, we've got the Birds.
Oh, the Birds, right.
Oh, yes. Hey, Mr.
Tambourine Man. Yeah, well.
Belter, this one, isn't it?
Well, this song was written by Bob Dylan. And his version, I don't really like his version, to be honest with you.
No.
But the Birds were a band. It was basically Roger McGuinn, lead singer, and he played a 12-string Rickenbacker guitar like George Harrison did.
Well, that was easy for you to see.
But basically, they were massively influenced by the Beatles. Yeah. So you can see when you look at the Birds, they copied the Beatles'
air
quotes.
Yeah,
and they just, lyrically, everything about them, they just ate the Beatles. But they really were pretty good, I thought.
Well, why not? The Beatles was the best at the time, weren't they?
Yeah.
64, 65. They smashed it, didn't they?
Well, the Birds were called the American Beatles. And Roger McGuinn says, no, he says, we're nowhere near as good as the Beatles. But they brought out a few good songs. And, I mean, the Birds as a band, it was Roger McGuinn, David Crosby, the legendary David Crosby, Chris Hillman, I'm trying to think of the other two. Oh, it skipped my mind for a minute. But anyway, when this came out, I think it was in July of 65, it got to number one in Britain and America. Again, like I said, it was a Dylan song, and again, the folky theme is there for all to hear. So, she gets a song every week, you know that, don't you?
Oh, it's a lovely Christine. It's got to be, isn't it?
It is, yes. So, Christine, you did say you like this one. So, this is, again, a folk rock classic from one of the great bands of the 60s, performing one of Bob Dylan's greatest songs. It's The Birds and Mr. Tambourine Man.
Whirling ship, all my senses have been stripped, and my hands can't feel to grip, and my toes too numb to step. Wait only for my boot heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere, I'm ready for to fade onto my own parade. Cast your dancing spell my way. I promise to go under it. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Song for me in the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
So I hope you enjoy that one, Christine.
Have you told her we've got a pin-up of a picture of her in the studio?
No, I've not.
Have you not mentioned that?
No, I've not, no.
Oh, no.
So...
You're waiting for me to say something, aren't
you? You're going to get me killed.
Well, you have got your clothes on this one, Christine.
So anyway, moving on. Another great song. Now, everyone will know this from... everyone's seen the film Groundhog Day will know this song. Because it's played to death in that film.
That's a great song, though, isn't it?
It is, of course it is, yeah. And it's all right.
It was also covered by UB4 in Chrissy Hynde.
It was, yeah. But I always prefer this version.
Yeah, I do.
The duo who recorded this were actually married, Sonny Bono Cher, she was only about 17, 18. And obviously Cher went into the stratosphere.
Yeah.
You know, she kept going into the 1990s. I think she had the biggest selling song in the world in 1998. Yeah. So she had quite a career. This is a great, great song. And I think this came out in August of 65. And it got to number one in Britain and America again. Great track. I don't think this got going out to anybody. Do you want to dedicate to somebody, Simon?
No, I've not got no mates.
Okay, well, sorry about that.
How are you, Noddy?
So,
I'll see you once a week.
This is a Sonny and Cher and I Got You, Babe.
But at least I'm sure of all the things we got, babe. I got you, babe. I got you, babe. I got flowers in the spring. I got you to wear my ring. Walk with me.